Yo!
Ano na? How's your vacay?
Too short, pare. I wanted to stay in the province forever. Manila was way too crowded. Too much traffic, man.
I chose to go to San Fran, where my cousins are, you know, in Daly City. Because over there, there's no, you know, the one that sucks your blood? Lamok!
Mosquitoes.
Oh, look who's here.
What's up?
Hey, what's up?
Yo, Jun, this is your cousin you've been telling us about?
Yeah. This is Manny, MC, and Bong Bong.
Hello, nice
Danilo.
To meet you.
Oh, man, you sound like you're fresh off the boat.
Actually, the plane. You know, pal, Philippine Airlines.
Hey, chillax, man. It's just an expression.
So, Jun, I saw you were hanging out at Manila Mesa all summer long.
You know, I showed him the hood.
Anything exciting go down?
You guys imagine.
I'm a bad Jun.
It's funny about that because it's a small world. She's on my Facebook, too. Yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna go to class. I'll see you. All right.
Yo, wait up, Chief.
I didn't know.
I just cannot believe that the summer is over already.
I didn't want it to end either. I got $2 manicures and $10 massages every other day. Grab it. I love the Philippines.
Well, I spent most of the time hanging out with my Lolo. And he was actually telling me about when he migrated here from the 20s. You know that there were actually signs forbidding Filipinos to enter some establishments. Can you believe that?
How many times do you have to tell us this story about the manongs? They don't fit into society.
Wow.
But now we know.
She's excited.
Cool
it,
ladies. Kantahan na lang tayo.
What?
You really need to go. That's a Tagalog girl.
Why? We're in America, right? Okay, anyway, I had a great summer. Thanks for asking. I spent a lot of time at the shore. I maybe met a boy, but...
Ooh.
Well, I actually have to go because my class is in North Campus and I'm running late. So text me later.
Lunch, girls.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Bye.
Well, my favorite food truck, Tapa Boy, tweeted that they'll be here on campus later.
Tapa and adobo, sarap.
What's so good about soy sauce and like some vinegar over chicken? What's it?
I know. Yeah, don't even get me started, Lonnie. See y'all later for lunch. Okay.
Yeah.
So did you go swimming in the waters of San Diego?
Oh, yeah, but ang lamig. It's not like the 80 degrees waters in the islands, man.
Why don't we tell them about your sexcapades with that mestiza?
It's not even like that, bro.
Oh, that's weird.
Summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich.
That's right. But I kind of wanted to know about Lonnie's summer.
Oh, yeah.
You met a boy, right?
Well, I was hanging out with my cousins in San Diego and I met him at the beach. It was really sweet.
Dude, when you meet a good one, you gotta treat her with respect.
Respect? Isn't it just for the summer?
Yeah, that's right. I mean, in the United States, we call that a fling.
Yeah, a fling.
Nah, man. This cat's old school. Straight up legal.
Legal?
Oh, yeah, the courting.
Right. Oh,
yeah.
Courting.
Summer loving had me a blast. I met this girl, she was crazy for me.
Met a boy, cute as can be.
Summer days drifting away to all the summer nights.
Well, tell me more, did you get very far?
Tell me more, like this we have a car.
She swam by me, she got a cramp. Saved a life, she nearly drowned.
He showed up, splashing around.
Summer sun, something's begun.
But all those summer nights.
Well,
tell me more,
what's
the love of your sight?
down in the sand. You know what I'm saying?
He was sweet, just turned 18.
Well, she was good. You know what I mean.
Whoa!
So were he, boy and girl me.
Still be friends.
Then we made our true love vow.
I wonder what she's doing now.
Summer dreams
ripped at the seams. But
craving adobo. Actually, wait. Follow me. Hey, babe.
Oh, look what we got, boys. We have some chicas.
Yeah.
We ain't chicas, chicos.
Okay.
Who's the new addition?
Oh, sorry, ladies. This is my cousin Danilo. Danny boy.
Hey, DB.
DB.
Lonnie, I didn't know you went to UCLA.
Yeah. Well, you never asked me. Wait. Lonnie, you guys know each other? That was the boy you were talking about?
Well,
you know, can we maybe...
No! Let's order. Can I get one tapa bowl, please? And who else wants a tapa bowl?
I do. I mean, I'll take a tofu bowl.
One tofu bowl and one adobo bowl.
I mean, I want a confession.
I want an explanation.
Yeah. Tell me.
Lonnie has good taste. I don't know what she was thinking.
Because she's just starving. Wait, cuz I thought you said okay, shot.
So I hopped on a train 3 in the afternoon. I don't know when I'm coming back, but I hope that it's soon. See, I never thought.
Hey, what's going on over there?
You know, Janelle texted me about that. The Filipino Oregon campus is recruiting for their cultural night.
No way. Wait, I gotta be a part of this. No, I heard about this. The Filipinos have been doing this at UCLA for 34 years. They have a theme song and everything. It's like, we are brothers and sisters, Samahang Pilipino.
Save it for the audition, Jay.
Okay, whatever. Lika lang.
Join our cultural night, learn more about our heritage.
Yes.
Tryouts are over there.
Thank you.
All right, I'll be right back, Mary Joyce.
Sure thing, Danny boy.
So, you're really into this Pinoy stuff, huh?
I am, and I'm proud of it. You should try it sometime.
I'm only half Filipino, you know. I don't wear all the gear and, like, speak the language because my parents never encouraged me, so it's not my fault, it's just not my thing, and I really don't need you educating me on what it means to be Pinoy. I'm sorry, Danny, I really didn't expect to see you here at UCLA.
Baguette. You didn't think I can get into a school like this?
No, it's not that. I never thought I was gonna see you again. And of all the groups, you had to join my ex's group?
It's about community that understands what our moms went through to get us here in America. You should come to tryouts and discover your Filipino roots. I mean, you do dance, don't you?
Not all Filipinos sing and dance.
Most of us do. Even the ones that can't, at least they try. Really, you should come to tryouts. See how talented our people are. I mean, it might even bring out the Pinoy pride in you.
It's just so not my thing.
Well, if you change your mind, I'll be there.
Hey, how's it going? All right. Before we start our trials today, as president of Samahang, the largest Filipino organization here on campus, I want to say thank you for your efforts in strengthening our Filipino community here at UCLA. Give it up for yourself, baby. terms, papers, and internships, you're here. Give it up yourself again. All right, let's get this show on the road. You got 1 minute to show the committee what you got, all right? So you need to bust the move.
Kuya, did you remember to text the girls?
Dude, chillax, man. They'll be here.
But I'm so nervous. I hope I don't forget the steps.
Let's go.
Dirty bit.
Called this man, they taught me. June.
Move over. Too much, guys.
DB.
Let's cut it. One more time.
I'm the party application. Just like that.
Why do I look like him?